Oh my God, Henry.
It's violating, it's triggering for people who have survived assault in the past.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
No, really.